CherryVale Mall's owner files for bankruptcy. CBL Properties filed for Chapter 11 this week. This does not mean the mall will permanently close. The company says all of its businesses will operate as normal and shoppers should not expect any changes. CBL Properties executives say the filing means the company will try to reduce total debt by about $1.5 billion.